when I'm actually doing my own things and I'm working in the high, you know, the deep and esoteric stuff that I worry about, I don't think I can describe very well what it's like. First of all, it's like asking a centipede which leg comes after which. It happens quickly, and I'm not exactly sure what flashes and stuff go in the head. But I know it's a crazy mixture of partially equations, partial solving the equation, then having some sort of picture of what's happening that the equation is saying is happening, but they're not that well separated as the words I'm using. And it's a kind of a nutty thing. It's very hard to describe, and I don't know that it does any good to describe it. And that is something that struck me that's very curious. I suspect that what goes on in every man's head might be very, very different. The actual imagery or semi-imagery which comes. And that when we're talking to each other at these high and complicated levels, and we think we're speaking very well, and we're communicating, but what we're really doing is having some kind of big translation scheme going on for translating what this fellow says into our images, which are very different. And that's where I discovered, at least in this very simple operation of counting, the great difference in what goes on in the head when people think they're doing the same thing. And so it struck me, therefore, if that's already true at the most elementary level, that when we learn the mathematics and the Bessel functions and the exponentials and the electric fields and all these things, that the imageries and method by which we're storing it all and the way we think about it could be it really, if we could get into each other's heads, entirely different. And in fact, why somebody sometimes has a great deal of difficulty understanding a point which you see as obvious, and vice versa, it may be because it's a little hard to translate what you just said into his particular framework and so on. Now I'm talking like a psychologist, and you know I know nothing about this.